agreeing that at the moment, at the time of your demise, no, all properties will be turned over to the diocese.
Yes.
So yun po. Kasi po ay, tigil po, tatlong obispo na po ang sumulat that si Bishop Francisco San Diego, si Bishop Lona, no, despite the reminders and calls, seven priests, including Bishop Bernard, submitted their holography. So, with the decree na inyong ng Bishop, so ito po yung ano sa atin na that we are obliged to submit no, our holographic will. So, if we will not submit our holographic will, so we have to sign this release waiver and quit claim, which we allow the diocese no, to that we allow that our properties will be turned over to the diocese at the time of our death. So yun po. Pero yung quit claim na ito will be withdrawn once you submit your holographic will. So yun lang po. Para lang po may pinangahawakan kasi po ay sabi po ni Bishop San Diego sa kanyang degree, in order to safeguard no, the property of the person, the priest, and also yung the welfare ng sipa. Kaya nga po, ito po yung purpose kung bakit po tayo yung holographic. Maraming salamat po. So ngayon po yata,